Right here, you have a variety of leaves with some dew, well, sprinkles of water. Box that used to be a dresser drawer, now has a wooden, wooden chip barrier on the sides. Okay. The other day, I found all these babies walking home from a visit from the park with my daughter. There's probably 30 of them. I haven't counted them yet, but they are called, well, they're called woolly bear, and they turn into the Isabella tiger moth. Aren't they pretty?